you could close me away forever, didn't you? You would be stupid to think like that. You chose to deal with me alone, and yet you still tried to shut me out behind the doors of your own mentality. You were weak, and now you will let me stay, and I will hide, and I will attack, and you will suffer, and everyone you know will not be able to help you. You will try to go on, and you will try to act like I do not. No. You can't forgive me after all I put you through all that time ago. You will never, ever, forgive who I was after that friend of yours was able to save you from my clutches of psychological torture. Not even you could kill me, and you could not kill me. You are weak, you are pathetic. You will never kill me off, because I will kill you before you can do the deed. I will lurk in your dreams. I will lurk in the darkened corners of your dreams. I will lurk right behind you. And I will always choke you by your neck and squeeze your heart and your brain when you least expect it. You may rely on those watch what you dish out, but they will never truly know you. And I, the parasite that gnaws on your brain, will never truly be seen. You will find me. You will never know that I am there. Chewing on your mind until your last sliver of sanity is annihilated. You will try to scream and cry and shiver and speak to yourself to get it all together. But nothing that you do, nothing that you ever will do, will be enough to escape from the clutches of your own sins. You will die. You will die. You will die. You will die.